This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Scribd, Scribd, is a digital library and e-book, audiobook, and comic book subscription service that includes 1 million titles in addition. Scribd hosts 60 million documents on its open publishing platform founded in 2007 by Trip Adler, Jared Friedman, and Tikkun Bernstam, and headquartered in San Francisco, California. The company is backed by Khosla Ventures, Y Combinator, Charles River Ventures, and Redpoint Ventures. Scribd's e-book subscription service is available on Android and iOS smartphones and tablets, as well as the Kindle Fire, Nook, and personal computers. Subscribers can access unlimited books from 1,000 publishers, including Bloomsbury, Harlequin, HarperCollins, Houghton Mifflin Harcourt, Lonely Planet, Macmillan, Perseus Book Group, Simon. 2 Timeline 3 Financials 4 Technology 5 Reception 51 Accusations of Copyright Infringement 52 Controversies 53 Booked 6 Supported File Formats 7 See Also 8 References 9 External Links History Founding 2007-2013 Scribd began as a site to host and share documents while at Harvard. Trip Adler was inspired to start Scribd after learning about the lengthy process required to publish academic papers. His father, a doctor at Stanford, was told it would take 18 months to have his medical research published. Adler wanted to create a simple way to publish and share written content online. He co-founded Scribd with Jared Friedman and attended the inaugural class of Y Combinator in the summer of 2006 there. Scribd received its initial $12,000 in seed funding and then launched in a San Francisco apartment in March 2007. Scribd was called the YouTube for documents, allowing anyone to self-publish on the site using its document reader. The document reader turns PDFs, Word documents, and PowerPoints into web documents that can be shared on any website that allows embeds. In its first year, Scribd grew 218% with 235 million visitors. As of November 2008, it also ranked as one of the top 20 social media sites according to Comscore. In June 2009, Scribd launched the Scribd Store, enabling writers to easily upload and sell digital copies of their work online. That same month, the site partnered with Simon. Subscription Service 2013 Present in October 2013, Scribd officially launched its unlimited subscription service for e-books. This gave users unlimited access to Scribd's library of digital books for a flat monthly fee. The company also announced a partnership with HarperCollins, which made the entire backlist of HarperCollins' catalog available on the subscription service. According to Chantal Restivo-Alessi, Chief Digital Officer at HarperCollins, this marked the first time that the publisher has released such a large portion of its catalog. In March 2014, Scribd announced a deal with Lonely Planet, offering the travel publisher's entire library on its subscription service. In May 2014, Scribd further increased its subscription offering with 10,000 titles from Simon. Month audiobooks. In November 2014, Scribd added audiobooks to its subscription library. Wired noted that this was the first subscription service to offer unlimited access to audiobooks, and it represents a much larger shift in the way digital content is consumed over the net. In April 2015, the company expanded its audiobook catalog in a deal with Penguin Random House. This added 9,000 audiobooks to its platform, including titles from authors like Lena Dunham, John Grisham, Gillian Flynn, and George R. R. Martin. Comics. In February 2015, Scribd introduced comics to its subscription service. The company added 10,000 comics and graphic novels from publishers including Marvel, Archie, Boom Studios, Dynamite, IDW, and Valiant through the service. Subscribers now had access to series such as Guardians of the Galaxy, Daredevil, X-O Manowar, and the Avengers timeline. In February 2010, Scribd unveiled its first mobile plans for e-readers and smartphones. In April 2010, Scribd launched a new feature called Redcast, which allows automatic sharing of documents on Facebook and Twitter. Also in April 2010, Scribd announced its integration of Facebook social plugins at the Facebook F8 Developer Conference. Scribd rolled out a redesign on September 13, 2010 to become, according to TechCrunch, the social network for reading. In October 2013, Scribd launched its e-book subscription service, allowing readers to pay a flat monthly fee in exchange for unlimited access to all of Scribd's book titles. Financials: the company was initially funded with $12,000 from Y Combinator in 2006, and received over $37 million in June 2007 from Redpoint Ventures and the Kinsey Hills Group. In December 2008, the company raised $9 million in a second round of funding led by Charles River Ventures, with reinvestment from Redpoint Ventures and Kinsey Hills Group. David O. Sachs, former PayPal COO and founder of Yammer and Jenny, joined Scribd's board of directors in January 2010. In January 2011, Scribd raised an additional $13 million in a round led by MLC Investments of Australia and SVB Capital. In January 2015, the company raised $22 million in new funding from Khosla Ventures, with partner Keith Rabois joining the Scribd board of directors. Technology: in July 2008, Scribd began using iPaper, a rich document format similar to PDF built for the web, which allows users to embed documents into a web page. iPaper was built with Adobe Flash, allowing it to be viewed the same across different operating systems: Windows, Mac OS, and Linux, without conversion, as long as the reader has Flash installed. Although Scribd has announced non-Flash support for the iPhone, all major document types can be formatted into iPaper, including Word docs, PowerPoint presentations, PDFs, OpenDocument documents, OpenOffice.org XML documents, and PostScript files. All iPaper documents are hosted on Scribd. Scribd allows published documents to either be private or open to the larger Scribd community. The iPaper document viewer is also embeddable in any website or blog, making it simple to embed documents in their original layout regardless of file format. Scribd iPaper required Flash cookies to be enabled, which is the default setting in Flash. On May 5, 2010, Scribd announced that they would be converting the entire site to HTML5 at the Web 20 conference in San Francisco. TechCrunch reported that Scribd is migrating away from Flash to HTML5. Scribd co-founder and Chief Technology Officer Jared Friedman tells me, "We are scrapping 3 years of Flash development and betting the company on HTML5 because we believe HTML5 is a dramatically better reading experience than Flash. Now any document can become a web page." In July 2010, Publishers Weekly wrote a cover story on Scribd entitled "Betting the House on HTML5. Scribd has its own API to integrate external, third-party applications, but is no longer offering new API accounts. Since 2010, Scribd has been available on mobile phones and e-readers, in addition to personal computers. As of December 2013, Scribd is available through the various app stores on iOS and Android smartphones and tablets, as well as the Kindle Fire and Nook tablets reception. Scribd has been praised by several newspapers and magazines, including the New York Times, Fast Company, Forbes, and the Wall Street Journal. The company has been dubbed the Netflix for e-books by Wired, and is a known pioneer of the all-you-can-read model for e-books. Its founders, Trip Adler and Jared Friedman, have been named to Forbes 30 Under 30 and Inc. 35 Under 35 in April 2015. Los Angeles favorably reviewed Scribd's subscription service by saying, "Subscribing to Scribd is sort of like shopping at Trader Joe's. You may not find every product you want, but it sure as hell is convenient, inexpensive, and downright delectable." Scribd has grown to more than 100 million users in 75 countries who use the site on a monthly basis as of June 2015. The Scribd app has been downloaded 57 million times on Android and 33 million times on iOS. Notable users of Scribd include Virginia Senator Mark Warner, former California gubernatorial candidate Meg Whitman, New York Times Dealbook reporter Andrew Ross Sorkin, All Things D reporter Kara Swisher, the U.S. Federal Communications Commission FCC, Red Cross, UNICEF, World Economic Forum, United Nations Economic Commission for Europe, the World Bank, Ford Motor Company, Hewlett-Packard, Samsung, and the Hasmonean High School Living Torah. Accusations of copyright infringement. Scribd has been accused of copyright infringement in September 2009. American author Elaine Scott alleged that Scribd shamelessly profits from the stolen copyrighted works of innumerable authors. Her attorneys sought class action status in their efforts to win damages from Scribd for allegedly egregious copyright infringement and accused it of calculated copyright infringement for profit. The suit was dropped in July 2010. In 2007, 1 year after its inception, Scribd was served with 25 Digital Millennium Copyright Act DMCA takedown notices. Controversies in March 2009, the passwords of several Comcast customers were leaked on Scribd. The passwords were later removed when the news was published by the New York Times in July 2010. GigaOM reported that the script of the Social Network 2010 movie was uploaded and leaked on Scribd. It was promptly taken down per Sony's DMCA request following a decision of the Istanbul 12th Criminal Court of Peace, dated 8 March 2013. Access to Scribd is blocked for internet users in Turkey. Bookid. To counteract the uploading of unauthorized content, Scribd created Bookid, an automated copyright protection system that helps authors and publishers identify unauthorized use of their works on Scribd. This proprietary technology works by analyzing documents for semantic data, metadata, images, and other elements and creates an encoded fingerprint of the copyrighted work. Bookid is available for free for authors and publishers whether or not they choose to make their content available through the Scribd platform. Supported file formats. Supported formats include Microsoft Excel XLS, XLSX, Microsoft PowerPoint PPT, PPS, PPTX, PPSX, Microsoft Word Doc, DocX, OpenDocument ODT, ODP, ODS, ODF, ODG, OpenOffice.org, XML, SXW, SXI, SXC, SXD, Plain Text TXT, Portable Document Format PDF, PostScript PS, Rich Text Format RTF. Tagged Image File Format TIFF, TIFF. See also Amazon Lending Library and Kindle Unlimited Document Collaboration. Oyster Company Wayback Machine. Website References. Carrot Scribd.com Site Info. Alexa Internet Retrieved 18 August 2016. Carrot AB Scribd, Interview with its Co-Founder. Outlet and Scribd Reuters. For Potential Leakage of Trade Secrets to Oracle TechCrunch. Carrot AB Anthony Ha February 10, 2015 Scribd adds comics from Marvel, IDW, and others to its subscription e-book service TechCrunch. Carrot Fowler, Jeffrey A. The 10th of February 2010 Scribd plans mobile application Wall Street Journal retrieved 10th of February 2010. Support mobile moves, product expansion GigaOM. Carrot Schnur, Jenna, the 8th of November 2013. We test it. Scribd's all-you-can-read digital buffet. Entrepreneur.com retrieved the 31st of December 2013. Scribd CNET News.com retrieved the 19th of September 2009. Carrot Bookid Scribd June 29, 2015. Google Play iBookstore Kindle Direct Publishing Kindle Store Kobo Lulu Noisetrade Overdrive, Inc. Oyster Panana Playster Pocketbook Reader Project Gutenberg Pronoun Scribd Singtel Scoob Smashwords Wattpad. Wikibooks Discontinued Sony Reader VE Presentation Software Software Free Software Beamer Calligra Stage Magic Point OpenOffice.org Impress LibreOffice Impress NeoOffice PowerDot Simple Slides Tech Talk PSE Freeware IBM Lotus Symphony Presentations PowerPoint Viewer SoftMaker FreeOffice Presentations Retail Software Adobe Acrobat Apple Keynote Corel Presentations Harvard Graphics IBM Lotus Freelance Graphics Microsoft PowerPoint SoftMaker Presentations Web Applications AuthorStream BrainShark DocStock Google Slides Prezi Scribd SlideRocket SlideShare Sway WePapers Others Discontinued Adobe Persuasion CA Cricut Presents Formats Opera Show Format S5 OpenDocument Presentation 9GAG Airbnb Algolia Blockstack Boom Buttercoin Canopy Labs Captain 401 ClearTax Code Academy Cofactor Genomics Coinbase Creative Market Symmetria Discuss Dropbox EasyPost FullStack Academy Future Advisor Gigster GitLab GoCardless Goldbelly Gusto Heroku Hipmunk Homejoy Instacart Justin TV Kickback Lendadoo LendUp Livecoding TV Looped Lumi Meadow Newsblur Octopart OMG Pop 1 month Optimizely OnLocal Paribus Pebble Podium Product Hunt Quartzy Quora Reddit RentHop Scribd Smartasset Song Kick Stilt Streak Strikingly Stripe Servata SwiftType True Link Upverter URX Vote Watsi Webflow Weebly WePay Workflowy Wafu Zobni Zenefits ZeroCater. Category Full List.